to the house of the Lord, where we're allowed to use our Savior and the sword. Welcome to the house of the Lord. If you stay with Jesus, someday you'll get a reward. House of the Lord, yeah. Welcome to the house of the Lord.